You're in for quite a ride, sweetie.
Carly, he's my partner.
Let me go.
No! No! Hey, don't! Get out of the way!
It's just Carly.
No, it's not Carly.
Time to show him what we're really made of.
You okay?
I'm gonna take that as a no.
Get out! Run!
He's dead. Can I get paid now? More than likely.
I don't know.
You're upsetting him. He's been through enough.
You leave my son alone. Don't you dare hurt him.
I'm not going to hurt you or Pierce. I swear, we're just trying to help.
Dr. Higgins, we're just trying to figure out if Pierce had any contact with Jenny before her death.
Ma'am,
hey!
Don't do it! I'm cleaning up your mess!
No, no, no! I'm not this! Kill me!
Don't do this.
Kill me! Kill me!
Partner.
It wasn't a guess.
He has a few books.
It's not gonna work, Fuchs Teufelwelt. Hope you don't mind my pronunciation.
I can't lose.
I can't lose!
Thank God you're back. Give it to me.
A man has to be in a certain state of...
Mind before he can do such a thing. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, did I fall vulgar? This is embarrassing. Before.
Are you okay?
What do you think,
sir?
That is fantastic.
It is.